TikTok is on the lookout for three alleged POGO big bosses. These are Duaren Wu and Zhang Ji, who are now in Singapore, and Huang Ziyang, who is believed to have been staying in Hong Kong. PAOCC says they have secured passports in at least six countries. They were also able to buy land and other properties abroad. The three so-called POGO big bosses are now under Interpol blue notice. Ito ang sinasabi ko rin, no?
Mga baka mga big boss yan, ha?
Oo, tsaka yung daddy dapat. Daddy. Yung supposed daddy ni Alice.
Hoy, pero madaming, medyong umiinit ata sa Senate ngayon, Angel.